Hey guys, welcome back to my Manchester Remote series. We're just starting 11 against Atletico Madrid. Oh, we're playing Atletico Madrid in the Champions League. Mata, C's, I don't know who's that. Not white, look at Iron again, into a touch, bang it. Oh my god, 2-0. Again, he recreated the goal against Southampton. Beautiful finish. Oh my god, this guy, what a signing. Look at this, Mata with a corner, C's make a tie-in. Mkhitaryan takes it down with a touch, bang it. With his weak foot. Beautiful goal. Keeper can't do anything to save that. 2-0, come on. Break. Griezmann holds the ball nicely. Sees Thiago bang it in. Beautiful from them. Right. Let's just hold on to the lead. Right, Damian. Gonna whip this in. Someone get a hit on that. Rooney. Shaw knocks it down towards Smalling. Finds back Shaw. Look, Shaw bang it. Holy shit. What a banger from Luke Shaw. I didn't know he can bang those. 5-1-3-1. Alright guys, I'm gonna be England's manager. I'm gonna do this. Roy Hodgson is shit. I'm gonna be better manager than Roy Hodgson. Yes. Stoke. Let's get into the net. Playing Stoke at Old Trafford. We won in real life. So come on. Martial score an outrageous goal here by the way. Against Stoke. They hold the ball so nicely. They have a chance. Clear it. Get there. They have catch. They have very poor crosses. They can score by now. Mata towards Damian. Look at Tyrell. God, Glenn Johnson with a strike. He almost scored there. Mata having the ball. What's Rooney? What's Damian doing here? Damian, alright. Okay then. 32. Italian whips it in. Back post. Win the header. Oh no. Oh, thank God it was offside. But what a cross though. Mata isn't doing much. Let's bring on Herrera and Lingard on for Martial. No, let Martial play a striker. No, he's true. Shaw with a brilliant tackle. Great defending. Towards Martial. Sees Lingard's open with space. Lingard cuts in, plays it towards Martial. Martial shoots straight at the keeper. Come on! Martial, just bang it. What a save from Butland. And we drew 0-0. Oh my god guys, look at this. We need to play 3 matches in a period of 5 days. What kind of schedule is this? Alright guys, I'm gonna play a weaker side. Hopefully it won't turn out bad. Alright, we're playing at the Stadium of Light against Sunderland. Let's don't draw again, win this please. I'm playing a weaker side because after this, I'm gonna play against Arsenal. Just 2 days after the match, I'm gonna play against Arsenal. So I save mostly the best players to play against Arsenal. First Rashford. Mata picks up the ball. Lingard whips it in. Back post. Rooney. No. Oh my god. They almost scored again. Rooney again. Towards Rashford. Cuts out Rooney with a shot. Rashford get there. What? Manone with a double save. Let's see that again. Rooney shot. Oh my god, it's just Rashford. He can't finish. Mata, come on, good ball in. That's not a good ball. Alright, it's half time. I'm gonna bring off Rooney because I need him for the another game. I'm bringing on Pereira. Oh, one last chance. Referee, don't blow the whistle. And we drew again. Alright, so we played well in the first game and we drew for the last two matches. This is not good. I don't know why we're struggling in the league. We're doing well in the Champions League, we're struggling in the league. I do not know why. Look at the table. We're in third place now. 3 points behind Arsenal. We drew 11 matches. Seriously, 11 matches. I don't know what's happening. Thank you guys for watching and see.